Promoting women's rights and encouraging women and girls of all ages to pursue fully the roles they want to play in society is an important objective for the EU delegation to Turkey. For 2019 World Women's Day, we decided to help inspire Turkish women by introducing role models from various sectors of society. We made a selection of 20 women, all very important but not very famous, who blazed trails for women in Turkish society and then had pictures of them drawn by two female illustrators. These portraits were presented to the public through a series of social media posts, a billboard campaign with 40 posters, and an outdoor exhibition in a central location of Ankara. We hired a few influencers sensitive to women's issues to broaden the reach and diffusion of the social media posts. On social media, we also engaged the public by asking them to propose two new names to complete the list. Our posts got more than 735,000 impressions and nearly 26,000 engagement reactions. In less than 1 week, we got more than 3,000 votes and traffic to our website rose 25%. The campaign also got attention from the media, including great coverage in print, digital, and TV. Other institutions quoted and used our campaign to start their own conversations. In total, the campaign reached 9 million individuals. So, for defending women's rights too, a picture is worth a thousand words.